So one of the most important things that I did was not giving up when I felt anxious or scared or overwhelmed. See, because at times एक तो एक चीज़ होता है कि दूसरों को देख के भी फील लाइक क्या सम पीपल टेक लेस टाइम टू डू समथिंग या एंड हमें ज़्यादा लग रहा है. सो नाउ फॉर द लास्ट पॉइंट विच आई कंसिडर इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इज In today's video, we'll discuss about five things that boosted my DSA preparation. So before moving on to that, let me give a brief introduction about myself. So myself, Tripti, and I'm a third year BTech undergraduate at Delhi Technological University, and I'm currently pursuing computer engineering, and I'm also an upcoming SDE intern at Microsoft for summer 2022. So yeah, let's just get right into it. So the first point that I'll say was a guided path or a complete course that helped me. See, I'm the kind of person ki jisko ke kuch padhna hai to wants to have a complete path, a complete flow hona chahiye cheezon ka jisme I'll proceed, because I can't just pick up different things from different documentations available online and just learn a language or learn a particular, let's say DSA learn karna hai from the very beginning to the very end. I need someone to teach me, I need something to follow up on. So इस वजह से I couldn't do that जैसे free resources वाला thing. एक तो मुझे resources पता भी नहीं थे ज़्यादा, दूसरी बात I didn't want to waste my energy or put my energy into finding resources and then studying out of them. So I rather took my chance in buying a course. So I bought a course from somewhere, but वो भी नहीं हुआ ढंग से. एक तो मेरी खुद की भी गलती थी, because I wasn't consistent at that time. So this is one of my mistakes. And secondly, the content there wasn't engaging. So then eventually I landed upon Coding Ninjas ka course, and I took it, DSA in C++. And I was like, now yeah, dobara paise waste nahi kar sakte. So let's just do this consistently, acche se kar lete. And I did that. I studied the concepts thoroughly, basics ko dobara acche se dekha, videos acche se dekhi, and questions obviously acche se practice kiye. So I did everything in this. ऑब्वियसली मुझे पूरा पाथ तो मिल ही गया था, उसके अलावा मेरा खुद का भी काम था कि उस पाथ को एक्चुअली फॉलो करो, बिकॉज ओनली द कंटेंट कैन नॉट हेल्प यू नो लर्न समथिंग, यू हैव टू मेक द बेस्ट आउट ऑफ इट. सो दैट्स व्हाट आई डिड. सो दिस वाज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. लेट्स मूव टू अनदर वन. सो द सेकेंड थिंग दैट बूस्टेड माय प्रिपरेशन वॉज कंसिस्टेंसी एंड प्रैक्टिस. So as I said that I had taken a course before as well, but I wasn't able to do it because of two main reasons, the content and my own practice, my own consistency. I wasn't doing it properly. So the second time I made sure ki if I have like a course liya hi hai to usko acche se karte hain, kyunki uska content bhi acha tha and I didn't want to waste money again. So I started doing it. I used to do it daily ki even if there are college ka kaam, anything is there, I made sure ki I don't waste my time in anything else, and I did it daily basis pe. And I was able to see the results gradually ki पहले पैटर्न प्रॉब्लम्स में भी इतना दिक्कत होता था, लेकिन धीरे धीरे लगा कि नहीं, इट्स इम्प्रूविंग, आई एम बिकमिंग मोर एंड मोर एफिशिएंट. सो दिस इज हाउ इट हेल्प मी. एंड फॉर द टॉपिक्स दैट आई डिडंट फील कॉन्फिडेंट इनफ ना, आई यूज टू कम बैक टू इट एंड रिवाइज इट अगेन. सी बिकॉज एट टाइम्स एक तो एक चीज़ होता है कि दूसरों को देख के भी फील लाइक क्या सम पीपल टेक लेस टाइम टू डू समथिंग एंड हमें ज़्यादा लग रहा है. सो लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग, इट वॉज अ केस विद मी, स्टिल इज अ केस विद मी. फॉर सम थिंग्स इट टेक्स मी टाइम टू डू और लर्न और अंडरस्टैंड सम टॉपिक्स. So it's not an issue. I take extra time, I put in extra efforts, but at the end of it, I make sure कि अगर पढ़ा है इतना टाइम लगा रहे हैं तो कॉन्सेप्ट अच्छे से समझ आना चाहिए. ये नहीं कि तीन दिन लगा रहे हैं किसी चीज़ को, उसके बाद भी कुछ क्लियर नहीं हो रहा है, अनलाइक सम पीपल जो कि एक दिन में पढ़ लेते हैं. सो दिस वॉज हाउ इट हेल्प मी. सो नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. सो द थर्ड पॉइंट दैट आई टॉक अबाउट इज मेकिंग प्रॉपर नोट्स एंड अ प्रॉपर रिविजन. So whenever I studied something, so I had to make sure कि मैं notes अच्छे से बना रही हूँ, because obviously एक तो I'm consuming a lot of content from that video, so I can't remember that whole content. So I had to make sure कि मैं उसका पूरा gist जो भी मुझे लिखना है वो मैं notes की form में लिख रही हूँ. And also for the fact कि मुझे future में revision करना है, तो I should know कि मुझे पता होता है basically कि मुझे कितना याद रहेगा, उसमें से क्या याद नहीं रहेगा. So for that I need to make notes, क्योंकि I can't watch the video again and again. And apart from this, I made sure कि I revise the concepts at least 2 to 3 times, time to time, ताकि वो अच्छे से retained रहे and I'm confident enough in that topic. So this was about making proper notes and revision. Let's move. what are the next ones? So the fourth point that boosted my DSA preparation was reading editorials and experiences or solutions. So there's one website called GFJ, from where I used to practice easy and medium difficulty levels to prep my basics KCP data structure ke. And I did easy and medium level problems more than the hard ones because us pe kafi zyada variety hai questions ki, to har ek angle pata chal jata hai concept ka, isliye easy medium pe zyada focus kiya tha maine. Apart from that, I used to read solutions to taki pata chal jaye kisi question ko karne ki koi different approach kya hoti hai. And I even read like editorials, ऐसे questions होते हैं ना core subjects के, उनको ही कभी खाली time पे पढ़ लिया या फिर कुछ अब coding का मन नहीं होता तो उनको देख लिया. And even during my interview preparation, I used to study interview experiences, उसके जो questions आए थे उनको एक बार करके देख लिया. मतलब obviously सारे I can't do, but जितना maximum I could, I practiced that as well. So this was about the fourth point. Now let's move to the last one. So now for the last point, which I consider is most important, is taking break. So one of the most important things that I did was not giving up when I felt anxious or scared or overwhelmed. So at times jab underconfident lagta tha ya fir bahut zyada, you know, demotivated lagta tha, I used to just go and sit with my parents, have a cup of tea or something and talk it out with them. You can do something else that works out for you. And like I'll just say ki it's really okay to feel that sometimes ki nahi hota hai, body demotivated lagta hai, dusron ko dekh ke lagta hai ki people are doing a lot, but it's okay, it's all right, aap apne pace se kaam kar rahe ho, it's more than enough. But just remember ki once you've taken a break na, to wo break aisa hona chahiye ki when you're coming back you're still not anxious about doing things, ki aap kaam karne baithe aur aapko abhi bhi anxiety ho rahi hai. So just thoda stay calm, kyunki eventually you will have to deal with yourself because koi aur aake aapki feelings change nahi kar sakta. Just remember this ki why you started and what will be the end result. That's it. It all happens. So this was about it. Hope it helps you guys. Thank you so much and have a nice day.